Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Reds versus Marlins Major League Baseball matchup on Saturday, August 21st, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm betting today, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, just click on the Premium Picks tab. If you're betting today, grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer is a $1,000 risk-free bet. You just click on the link in the description of this video to take advantage of it. Basically, if you win, you win. If you lose, you get $1,000 in bet credits. I know a lot of these bonus offers sound the same that I do in these videos, but they are different. They're different sports books. It gives you the opportunity to stock up at different books for the NFL season. This way you can shop the lines. So click on that link. But let's get to this one. Between the Reds and the Marlins, we got Wade Miley on the mound for the Reds and Zach Thompson on the mound for the Marlins. Thompson just 2-5 on the season, but a 2.91 ERA. Another one of these good young Marlins pitchers. Meanwhile, Wade Miley, you know, having a career year, 10-4 with a 2.84, but he's got a no-hitter this season. He also has he had a game that was a near no-hitter this season as well. He has been absolutely outstanding. He's going to get some votes for the Cy Young Award. He's probably not going to win it, but he will definitely get some votes. He will be in the mentioning. You know, he will come in the top five likely for the Cy Young. You know, the Reds are hard charging right now in the wild card race. The San Diego Padres going backwards, the Reds going forward, and looks like it is the Reds to get. Of course, the Mets and the Phillies will also be right there, or if they happen to catch the Braves, then it will be the Braves right there as well. A lot of baseball left to be played. You know, I know Miley is the guy the Reds have been leaning on here, but you know, Thompson isn't bad, neither are the Marlins. I don't expect the Marlins to lay down in this spot either. Yeah, maybe we get a little bit of an upset here. I'm going to take the Miami Marlins to try and cash a nice size ticket, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video, find out all about it. And if you're looking for more free picks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.